Conigma Connect. No code, no effort. Today we show an example where a Jira issue with an SAP Solution Manager ChaRM change document is synchronized. On the left side, you can see a new issue that is being created in Jira. And on the right side, a search window in SAP Solution Manager ChaRM. In this integration example, a new change document is created in ChaRM from the Jira issue. In our example, all relevant data for the Jira issue has already been entered, so that the issue can now be created. During the creation of the issue, a new ChaRM change document will be created that contains all required data from the Jira issue. The Jira issue and the ChaRM change document are linked afterwards. Any data may be exchanged or status transitions may be synchronized. The ID of the change document displayed in the Jira issue may be used to access the change document in the right window. When the change document in ChaRM is set to the status in development, a status change is automatically performed in Jira, so that the issue shows a corresponding status. When new SAP transport requests are assigned in the change document, their IDs are also synchronized real-time back to the Jira issue. Also, when removing assigned SAP transport requests, Conigma Connect keeps the systems in sync. This is only a small overview of the existing possibilities for an integration between Jira and SAP Solution Manager ChaRM. Other integration scenarios may link ChaRM RFCs with Jira Epics or ChaRM change documents with Jira user stories.